Media Shot Church Presentation Tip Number 45, Setting Up Your Displays. On your Windows desktop, right-click and select Display Settings. This is my configuration. It's a little different than most. The main thing is you want to have your displays set to extend rather than duplicate. Open up your settings. Go to the Display tab. You'll notice the Control Display isn't listed here. Only the main display that's up in front of the sanctuary and the stage display that's in the back of the sanctuary, visible only from the stage. You'll see all of your display outputs listed here. So simple, you don't have to be a pro to use it.